गुड इवनिंग चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज़ मिस्टर सुभाष एंड आई होप यू एंड योर फैमिली इज वेल एट दैट टाइम एंड यू ऑल आर सेफ एंड यूटिलाइजिंग दिस क्रिटिकल ड्यूरेशन फॉर योर स्टडी एंड फन एट योर होम। स्टूडेंट्स, फ्रॉम टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ अवर साइंस एंड टुडे आई एम टेकिंग द पार्ट ऑफ बायोलॉजी। The first chapter, name of the first chapter, that is crop production and management. Students, when we talk about to crop production and management, so the first question should strike in your mind, what is the real means of crop? So the definition is given just below: plants of the same kind grown and cultivated at one place on a large scale is called crop. Okay, this is the complete definition for crop. As you can observe over here in the given diagrams, the various types of crops are shown, like paddy crop is there. Here it is different type of cereal crops, vegetable plants, etc. Okay, after that we can discuss about two type of crops. How many kinds of crops are there actually? So according to this we can say there is six types of crops basically are there. Okay, first one, that is cereals crop, like rice, beet, maize, etc. Okay, then the second, that is pulses, various type of pulses like gram is there, peas are there, and various type of beans are there. Then third type of crop, that is vegetables crop, like onion, potato, cabbage, and lot of categories of vegetables. After that, the fourth one, fruit crops, like apple, orange, banana, etc. These all are the category of fruits. Then next one, that is fiber crops like cotton, jute, etc. And last, that is the oil seed crops, okay, like sunflower, mustard, and groundnut. So the crops which will give the oil, these are called the oil seed crops. So here you can observe the six basic types of crops, and the diagrams are given just below of it. As you can observe over here, different type of crops means all six, means first condition of the crop it is given, means cereals. Okay, cereal crop is given here. Then the second one, that is the pulse categories, different type of pulses are there. These pulses are also different in their color. Okay, then third, vegetables, as you can observe in the given diagram, different type of vegetables are given. Then fourth one, fruit crops. Okay, you can observe over here, different type of fruits are there, like apple, orange, banana, etc. Then in the fifth diagram you can observe the various type of fibrous crops which will contain the fibers like cotton and jute. And last one, that is oil seed crops like sunflower. Sunflower is the basic category of oil seed crops. Now you come to the next part of the chapter, that is types of crops based on the season. Okay, on the basis of season the crops can also be divided. The first one, that is the kharif crop. What is the first type of the crop? That is kharif crop. Okay, so the crops which are grown during the rainy season from June to September, okay, these all crops are known as kharif crops. As an example, you can take the various type of example, as paddy is there, maize is there, okay, nuts are there, cotton, these all are the kharif crops, because these all crops can be grown only during the rainy season, because these crops require the large quantity of water. Then the second, that is the rabi crops. In rabi crop, the crops which are grown during the winter season, and the sowing period will be October to March. Okay, as you can take the best example, this is the time of rabi crop. At that time we are harvesting the crop of wheat, okay, grams, peas, mustard, etc. Okay, and the diagram is already given here. As you can observe, the various type of category of crops, the first and second, both of the series are given over here. The first diagram is representing the one important example, that is the paddy. Paddy crop is given here, which require the large quantity of water, and beyond from that, other category also given here. Okay, so you can say the crops are basically divided into two categories, okay, kharif and rabi. Okay, in next video we will discuss the next module of the chapter, and name of the module, that is agricultural practices. Okay, so thank you.